Those who love us simply ask, is love a privilege?